before when I was fat, everybody. I've lost 95 pounds. I look awesome, don't I? Yeah. That's right. 95 pounds HPA, hot piece of ass up here. Holla! Yeah, I've lost 95 pounds, but now people tell me I look like Incrediboy from The Incredibles. Like, that is not at all. Yeah, help me over there. Yeah, calm down there, burly dude. Really, seriously. It's better than Ron Howard's brother, though, so I'll take it. I will take it. I will roll with Incrediboy. So people ask my wife if she's excited I've lost all this weight. What do you think, my dear? You think my wife's excited I've lost all this weight? Yeah. Thanks, fella. Yeah. Yeah! No, she is. My wife, since I've lost all this weight, my wife tells her friends now she feels like she's cheating on me. Yeah, with me. Right? So I've developed kind of a cool role-playing scenario, you know, when things are getting hot and heavy in the bedroom, right? Yeah. You know, I'll be getting into it, right? Real hot and heavy, getting into it. Then I'll get up, leave the room, shove a pillow under my shirt, run back in and yell, "What's going on here?" What are you doing with Ron Howard's brother? Get him out! Truthfully, man, everybody in my wife's family is happy I've lost all this weight. Everybody except my wife's grandma. My wife's grandma doesn't even like me. She never liked me. She never even knew my name. And she just called me that big boy. And she's like, "Oh, I remember that big boy from Thanksgiving." And now that I've lost all the weight, she doesn't even recognize me. So she talks about me when I'm right there. It's like, "I'm so glad you left that big boy." Lose weight though, because it's a thin person's world. Am I right, everybody? Yeah. Yeah. Me, I especially hate being fat at an amusement park. Yeah. Have you seen these seats? And I hated waiting in line for an hour to find out I couldn't jam my ass into the teacups. You know what I'm saying? Every single ride had a sign, "Riders need to be this tall." There's no sign, "Riders need an ass this small." That's. I wanted a sign for ass mass. You know, something I could just back into. And the talking moose says your ass is just too damn big. Well, what if I clench? That's what I'd say. I would clench. And I would fit.